Thermal imaging smart helmet is a helmet that designed to detect and inspect people's temperature from surrounding. Though this technology is not a new concept, it is being repurposed to detect these possible virus symptoms by including high intelligent devices such as sensor, thermal monitoring and alert system. Next, our objective is to produce a smart helmet technology that more alert and secure to avoid people who have symptoms of COVID-19 virus. These devices are user-friendly and easy to use by people of all ages. The device is affordable and obtainable for all people ranging from poor to rich. It uses a low cost of production with high intelligence system device installed on it. Alright, this is our Gantt chart for the methodology. On week 10, we receive project instructions from the lecturer. By forming into a group, we do discussion and create a rough design from the ideas discussed. Next, we divide the model into parts to distribute the work. Then, using SWOT work, we proceed to do the designing process with correct dimensions and proper technique so that any error can be eliminated. After that, the parts is compiled and assembled. By week 13, we make presentation video showing the designing process. Finally, we do the project report documenting the work, materials, and drawings, which to be submitted on week 14.
Thank you.
based on what we have discussed, we prioritize modern functions and equipment in line with the task of designing helmets to detect human temperature during the COVID-19 pandemic. It comes with a sponge to ensure the user's comfort while wearing the helmet for a long time. The front is equipped with a large and long visor that can protect users from the risk of virus infection through the ambient air. An important feature of this helmet is the sensor for detecting human temperature in the environment. It is located at the top of the helmet and moving on the sensor track we have designed. This gives a wide range for temperature detection at every angle. Another features involve thermal monitoring view to indicate the temperature reading directly to the user, and also alert system that will trigger if exceeded 37.5 degrees Celsius. As a conclusion, we have learned that the new function features in SOLIDWORKS and apply the function in this course. We are able to design high-tech headgear used to check body temperature using SOLIDWORKS. And finally, hoping that our design can help the frontliners or workers to measure the body temperature in large crowds while moving around and practice social distancing. That is all from us. Thank you. And Assalamualaikum.